Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, when all is said and done in the month of November, we may look back on these couple of days and say they were the best as far as sunshine, temperatures, and the wind once it did settle down. Been a couple of days, and all in all, things looking great here on a Friday night. Temperatures are going to fall tonight back through the 40s and 30s, so the air mass is so dry that we do get big swing in temperature from daytime highs to overnight lows. And by morning, upper 20s in the mountains, Bethel at 34, North Conway at 34 as well. Afternoon highs tomorrow with bright sunshine. Once again, you can see numerous 60s here creeping into the picture. In fact, if anything, some of these numbers may be a tad conservative. We could climb 63 or 64 places like Lewiston, Auburn. So clear, 25 to 35 overnight. Bright sunshine tomorrow, most areas into the 60s. Check in the next 7 days. A few more clouds around on Sunday. Wet weather middle part of the week.